Start. Yes. The study by adults is a very important aspect of human life because of the suggestive value it can have on the younger generation. A father who reads the newspaper, magazines, and books regularly is a good example for his children to emulate. It would be interesting to have a comparison between the study habits of an average student of the present times with those of an average student of a couple of decades ago. The student of the past was certainly more hardworking and systematic. The present day student resorts to cheap bazaar notes to get through the examinations instead of studying the texts in original or consulting standard criticism. It is surprising that cheap bazaar notes are available even for the second and third standards in certain places. There is a role for the teacher to play at this moment of crisis. The teacher can enlist the cooperation of the parent community in this regard. Dear sirs, in reply to your letter, we regret to inform you that we are unable to quote special rates for all the items mentioned in your letter. But we shall be glad to supply you at the ordinary rates if you favor us with the order. These are the best terms we are in a position to offer you now. The goods are of the best quality, and if you can let us have an order for this quantity by return of post or by wire at once, we shall be happy to make the necessary arrangements to deliver the goods in accordance with your requirements. Kindly give our quotation your early consideration and oblige us with an early reply, as there is a great demand for these goods and we cannot make this offer beyond Saturday next. We could forward the quantity you require by goods train on receipt of your instructions, and if you desire, it would be sent to you in a small quantity by passenger train immediately. We will arrange the matter anyway to meet your convenience, and in any case, you may rely upon your order being promptly executed to the best of our ability. With reference to your letter of the 5th instant, the specimen of the goods will be sent to you by parcel as soon as they are ready. Please accept our best thanks for your kind enquiry. Yours faithfully. Stop.